You ready, Tyler?
At least Navi helps you fight.
The Chancellor and
Pearl. We
gotta save the Chancellor from General Grievous. Okay.
Now you roll under his tail.
I know you like Anakin more, right?
I'm fine with him.
Yeah, you're Anakin anyways. Okay. Whoa! See, there's General Grievous over there. He's, in case, I know you don't know, he commands all the droids, okay?
Okay.
All the bad robots. He's kind of a coward, too, as we can see.
There's too many cowards in this game.
See?
Alright, bro. You hit him in the face with a light arrow if you want, but you can hit his tail with anything. And so you do that until you get the Master Sword back.
Do it, Tyler, do it! Okay, I think this thing actually hurts you, because there's an explosion. Alright. Just to be safe. You know what I'm saying, Tyler?
Yeah.
Wow, that is a lot of money. Well, these guys came out of nowhere. Good job, Tyler. You're really good at this game.
I try. Don't make fun of my bad jumping again.
Oh, yeah. I forgot all about that. You're terrible at platforming in this game.
Because I didn't realize there was a time.
Oh, you! I can't wait for you to try at the final level. That's gonna be insane for you.
Is there something?
I need R2, so we're just gonna have to.
I'm out of magic, basically.
Well, you can just roll under his legs.
Where are you going? You're already having trouble.
I'm trying to get a top. I was trying to do backflip, but didn't work.
I think there's a secret over here. I think? Where are we? Oh, yeah. Nice, bro.
Well, thank you.
I didn't mean it, dude. Whoa. That was a lot.
Lots of money.
Nice double flip. I can only do one, because I'm as simple as they get. I think they both lead to the same place, but you want to go towards the right. I think there's something over here. No?
No.
Alright. I do it, something over here, man. I'm a Jamaican Jedi. You hear that? Yeah, lasers, man. Lasers. Nice, bro. Oh, synced kill. I like that. There he is.
Sinking Jedi's down, right?
Sinking Jedi, sinking Kirby, sinking snakes. Alright, bro, here's
your
door.
We didn't record the Kirby one. You can't talk about that.
Oh, yeah.
Does everything explode in this level?
Apparently a lot of stuff.
Do I have to hit him?
You hit him until the fire goes down, and when the fire goes down, you got the Master Sword. And after you got the Master Sword, you fight
him. Wait, can't ignore those blue ones, Brandon. They give a lot. Even though Brandon's not playing right now.
Yeah, I know. So sad.
Wait. How did you get there? Oh, we jumped from up there.
What? You made me go down for what? Alright, I'm here to help you. Give me a sec. Awesome.
I'm sorry.
Are you sure about that?
Oh, wait. R2 can go get it.
Get what?
The piece over there.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Alright, hold on. So you want me to fly?
Yeah. Unless that does something.
Try to get it?
Yeah. Well,
I think you might,
like, is there a set distance on how far you can fly?
Yeah.
Maybe you fly from here.
I don't think you can get up there.
You go to the thing that puts you on top, and then you jump.
Oh, I see. Tyler, trying to be all clever. Break the game. I think you're supposed to have a high jumper on free play. Here, move. Get on this ledge for extra height. Like, oh. Yeah, I don't think that's how you're supposed to do it. Like, go on the... Yeah, I don't think that's how you're supposed to do it, but it works. Exploit number one.
Whoa.
Stupid camera.
I don't know who the game's trying to...
Just, like, I want to pick you. Now you... There's the Chancellor.
Whoa, look at his...
What? Remember him?
Yes. Back to this guy.
He got him. He literally ran. I'll kill the robots. Can he just kill you?
Yeah.
Bro, help!
Ooh. How do I help you?
You hit him while he's choking you. Damn it. Stupid droids, man! Alright, he's killing me. He's killing me!
What the heck? Oh, now I'm watching.
Once I get rid of these damn robots, he's killing me! What are you doing, Brent Tyler? You can't kill a Jedi with a droid! Once I get rid of these damn droids, I can focus on Count Dooku. Help! There. Jeez. Alright, I'll finally get this down. He's doing the force on me.
Seriously?
Come on, hit him!
Oh, jeez, you just kind of fly.
Alright, go get him!
Oh, these are like the best stairs.
I guess I'll get these guys.
No! No!
Oh, I'm sorry. Bro! There you go.
Just start beating on him. Don't let him move.
What? You gotta do the Jedi jump off. Or not. Do it like he did. No, it's a midway boss.
Okay, I was
do
saying,
the level.
The
good job, bro. Ooh!
Oh! Dual wielding, huh?
Oh, that guy's done.
Yeah, you cut off his head.
Wait, why didn't you keep the red one, though?
Because that's the Sith's lightsaber, bro. Because
those guys can't make real ones, they have to make the fake red ones. El Cheapos.
So we saved the Chancellor, now we got a GTFO.
Look, I can't even walk up these stairs.
You literally have to jump.
No, it won't let me jump either. Oh, there we go. I can't get that.
Do this.
I can't seem to do that.
Run!
Whoa! I like dumping it to see at the bottom.
Yeah, this is like scary. I'm on R2. Oh, we made it. What does this do? Oh, it just sends it back. Oh, we filled up the gill stud meter. Sorry. Here you go. I think that stops like poison gas or something. Yeah, you can't touch that, I think. So we'll just turn it off, just for you, Tyler.
Yay, I can breathe again.
I think it's for R2, the handicap ramp. Is that a good joke? Or is that mean? The handicap ramp. Haha! Ow!
Oh.
I'm good.
You gotta remember, everything explodes in this chapter.
Explosion City. You like my red pants?
Good enough for Valentine's Day.
Look, Tyler.
What?
Yeah. The general is such a coward, bro. Look, bye. What, you don't like cowardice villains?
No.
That just depend on their minions. Yeah.
Like, how did they even get to that position, right? These minions are pretty cool, though.
Alright, let's go. So the general got away. Thanks to you, Tyler.
I'm sorry. Is this the longest level of this chapter?
I don't think so. I think number 4 is, but no, 5. No, 4! Ooh, 4 is long, but you're gonna do that one with me. So the ship they're on is crashing into the planet.
Okay. I have to jump to hide.
You're actually about to play.
Don't worry.
Well, there we go. We landed.
Nice. Anakin Skywalker.
Chancellor Palpatine. Good job.
He didn't even do anything.
No, you just saved him.
Like,
he's a very important political figure. Alright, so there
I
we go.
I mean, like, he's on the playable character list, right?
Yeah, he is.
So what does he do?
He doesn't do absolutely nothing. He just runs. Alright, bye everyone.
That's so stupid.